As Omer said, if you can, Rangers, don't be too far behind to the walls, but also don't be in front so you don't bait fear zones in front of us.
Yeah. Be in the center.
Yeah.
That is basically it. So we will have the Devos going out. Then we'll get like the clear circles, but we also get new swarms like at the same time, basically.
This for twice, please.
Go. Please, careful. Dispel myth. And like, get ready to dodge. This is what I mean. We could have like cleared that one.
Knock on me.
And like, you have to take your debuff to someone else. Someone
careful
has to
on the boss. Careful boss. On the boss.
Yeah, boss got it. It's fine. You're gonna get swarm. The air boss press your wall like in the middle of it.
We'll just chain us.
Yeah, press your FL as well. Yeah. Don't forget Volsker's rally. Your fear zones, we'll look for if you get the green debuff as well here. Green debuff to green debuff. And then again, clear. Look at the feet. Look at your feet. One coming straight to the boss. Careful. In front of the boss. Price got hit. Don't be in frontals. Again, QV, you're playing at the wall. This is what I've been keep saying, that it's not good to play at the wall. Like...
knock me.
Yeah, clear zones. If you get swarm, then get reds again. Then we're gonna get a Mugus, so you're gonna get grip soon.
Nice partner.
You're gonna get grip, so look at your feet. Don't wanna get gripped into a pool, so. Gonna get grip now. Use the macro if you can.
I see KSP and dice.
I see dice as well.
I see Mark and Tsumi.
Dice and KSP.
I see dice. Yeah, I see KSP as well.
Yeah, I see Mark and Tsumi.
Yes, yeah. Dice and KSP.
Dice.
Good.
Don't be ahead twice, you're gonna get like cleaved. Walk towards the center if you get green circles, get press tremor. If someone gets feared. Look at your feet. Melee. Like... don't be ahead. Walk in if you don't have circle, walk out if you have circle. Look if you get a green circle here, again.
Healing's coming up.
Yeah. Okay, melee, careful.
Lost
okay, close to boss. Lost. And Lone's rally, so.
Watch your feet.
Dice can shrink. Kelly him. You should probably just him earlier if it gives you the cooldown back earlier, like a little bit. Again, walk so that you give space. QB take over from Dice behind you. And Erebus go and take Kelly behind you.
Careful on the bus.
And then we're gonna get Fear Circle soon, so you, like there are a lot of people here that need to walk to the middle. QB needs to get towards the middle. Yeah. You have the green circle here, get ready to get on.
I don't feel safe.
Look at your feet, look at your feet.
Coming through melee. A lot.
In front of us, in front of us.
Knock me on next cast.
Yeah. Okay, don't be baiting ahead now. Like, stand towards the old circles. Might get some green duos here. Okay, we get a move. Walk out.
I see Dice.
I see Kavina and Mercy.
I see Kavina and Nurse.
There's three in me, kill me.
Yeah. Get him. And then dispel them. Dispel Nurse, heal him up. Okay, Okay, again, don't be ahead, Albinator, Crystal, don't be ahead, so we you're spawning ahead. Out with the green circles. If you don't have green circle, you walk like forward. We have like Kelly and Kamina that can knock here. Need to rescue me, okay.
Oh, how did I think so fast? At three stacks.
Out with the fear. One circle coming in. Air boss move out. Kelly has the debuff. Knock on Kamina.
Knock on.
And like it's really important that Kelly gets out now, like because you're not gonna get cleared over there. You can walk between, in front, like the other side.
Never get twice Kelly. Now.
Yes. And then someone has to walk back and say Kelly's. She has a million sacks. Hey, rally, Voltsko, rally. Kelly just him. And then symbol afterwards, so everyone can press. And the Hellstone healing potion, don't die without
someone
pressing it.
Someone take it, please, over for me.
Yeah, Guardian Spirit twice, maybe? Yeah.
I'm good.
Yeah. And again, don't bait ahead. Walk a bit backwards with the green debuffs, it makes it easier for us to dodge them, you know?
Like, care here, melee.
Yeah.
I'm asleep, please.
Okay,
just
yeah, dispel them. And then dodge melee. There's two circles. Coming
there's
towards
like
18 the melee.
Coming.
Again, just look. They're like right around the boss. Can move the bosses a bit ahead, and then like Reigns, can you move it towards the sensor so we don't have like this pool spawning ahead?
Oh, you got a third stack, Chess.
It's yeah. Fine.
Heal Nate.
You'll have to knock on
Q. I'll blink, give me the love blink.
Yeah.
Oh, you can knock me soon.
Nice spark, man.
And get ready to dodge.
It's Among Us.
Yeah.
Wash your feet.
We still got the ad, by the way.
I see Mark.
Gooch loan splash. Free and Mark.
And who else saw Mark?
Tsumi?
And
Tsumi?
Mark
Tsumi.
And Tsumi.
I see loan. Mark is Tsumi. Mark is Tsumi done. We have rest if needed, like just
bro,
heal them.
Okay.
Stop using Sunfire, please. It's like kind of cringe. Okay, Crystal, you need to be more in the middle. Everyone walk forward, like so that there's space for people. And Fieri boss can be in the middle, so we can like easier dodge. And who has to knock?
Focus I'll take it.
Heal alone.
I'm in pot.
Yeah.
And
like,
careful.
You can drag the bosses a bit, we have a decent space. But melee, rain speed is always middle. Okay, heal.
There we go, let's knock.
Okay, we need to knock them in now.
Vlad, can you take it from me?
Yeah.
We need to be top Kamina here.
I'm sipping in.
Careful. Melee, look at your feet. Look at your feet.
This healing coming, this is everything you have left. Everything
this
you
is
have
all
left.
Defensives. All defensives. All personals, health potions, everything. Vespi has revival when we drop dip. Gas has the circle, but we'll have to deal with it later.
I'm gonna range move out, so I can step to them with Shaz's circle.
Yeah, I'll move. Yeah.
I'm out.
Just get it on Scooch, he's right next to you. Excuse me.
Need a lot more kids.
Take my gun.
Walk out with the circles now. Okay, the further away from the boss we clear these circles, the easier it's gonna be for the rest of us. So we're gonna clear them further away. Scooch, move further. Kelly, move further.
What's the boss left for there?
Yeah. And then look at your health as well.
Last partner.
Yeah, and cleave even. Just dodge the last circles here to dodge.
Boss is dead if you dodge.
Yeah, you have to dodge melee. Look at
knock
your
on me, knock on me, knock on me.
We can move.
Knock on coming.
Kali
yeah, Jasmine. And move the boss. We have a lot of space. Hey, can we just move? Can we knock in melee? Can we have a knock in there? Keep interrupting it. Yeah, good. Don't move more. Okay.
Keep him, Morganis.
Last green circles to dodge in melee. And then we're gonna get a Moogus here. Volsku. No, don't press. Last Moogus.
Bus is too low to get a Moogus, I think.
Okay. Easy.
Borgers
champion.
I don't know. We just have to have. I swear, Reigns are like the ones making this fight hot.
Yeah, like, I agree.
If you're not standing far away from the bus.
Let's go!